Dallas relay, only 19 hundredths of a second separated the slowest split from the fastest split by that Venezuelan team.